Draws influence from jazz, Brazilian, and classical music. It's entitled Hello, Mr. Spider. There's a bit of a story behind that. I was playing it for my guitar teacher, and everything was going perfect until I looked down, there's a spider on the ground. Now, spiders and I don't mix very well. This is no special occasion, because this is one big black spider, okay? And I thought its only intent was to kill me. But I kept my cool and I kept playing. But the sweet, melodious sounds of my guitar lured it ever closer. And when I looked down, it was crawling up my leg. It took all of me not to just get up and scream. But I kept cool, and I almost finished the song, so the last time I looked down, it's on my kneecap. And if you know anything about spiders, once it's on your kneecap, you are dead. I needed to say something to this spider. Let's be courteous about it. So I conjured up in my mind, "Hello, Mr. Spider!" Astonishingly, even though I look and sound like a fool, the spider turned around and scurried away. Now, the point of this story is that... No one.